name's Ocelot. Hey, boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhita Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a locker. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Got a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassin, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
The river will clear shortly.
Storm passing.
used to it. Soviet-made ground forces. Should be the perfect one. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Davandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. See Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is the first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's VLO Village, the VLO Collette. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Davandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Take a look through your binoculars. Something wrong? Put a marker on the village, boss. Wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Davialo Calais village and mark it. Something wrong? Put a marker on the village, boss. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Davandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as the big boss. That's how Kosh would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. But they were good. What we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
didn't come back to life.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Yeah. I'm at it. Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, and who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. profiles of some kind in there. The enemy's given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. Just give me a call.
Catch it.
least one day. Miller's being held somewhere in that town. We don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cargo placed.
Reconnaissance patrols.